The goal of this project is to engage the general public in becoming interested in microbiology and thinking about the microbes that surround us all the time in the built environment, so offices, buildings, houses, etc. And a particularly interesting built environment for us is the International Space Station, since it's a completely closed environment. So we were interested in doing a project where we could figure out what's living on the space station, also compare that to what's living on the built environment around us, and also to see how various microorganisms would grow on the space station. This is really a citizen science project. We wanted to engage as broad of a spectrum of the public as possible. So we partnered with the Science Cheerleaders, which is a nationwide organization of professional NFL and NBA cheerleaders that have postgraduate degrees in math and science fields. So the people from the public have collected cell phone and shoe samples, which we're going to compare to samples from the International Space Station. And they've also collected samples from surfaces like the 50-yard line at Candlestick Park, the Liberty Bell in Philadelphia. I have a sample collected by an Oakland Raider cheerleader from the practice field where the Oakland Raiders practice. We have a sample from second base in AT&T Park, which is where the San Francisco Giants play. We have a sample from the sweat mop at the Sacramento Kings basketball arena, the mop that they use to clean up the player's sweat down on the court. That was pretty disgusting, but interesting. And then from those samples, we grew up many hundreds of different bacteria and then chose a subset of those, 48 of those, to go to the International Space Station for what we're calling a growth competition. So NASA didn't want us to send anything risky or dangerous, but that's only a very small percentage of the bacteria in the world around us. Most of the bacteria around us are neutral or even beneficial, and all of the candidates that we chose fall in that category.